Did you know this about Grave of the Fireflies? The film is based on a true story. Akiyuki Nosaka lost his little sister during the war to malnutrition and blamed himself for her death. He wrote Hotari no Haka, A Grave of Fireflies, in 1967 to come to terms with the loss.